Alrighty, yo. We're here. Listen to this music, yo. I can't right now. I'm popping. If I could rap, I would be spitting something. But I don't know how to rap. Hey, 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 hey.
I need you to shut the hell up for the immediate future.
We are here. We're gonna be playing Miles Morales. Last Spider-Man game, the first one. I 100%ed it. Now we are playing the PS4, so you know I'm not that.
How about money? So,
but yeah, we're gonna play a new game. We're gonna get into this. We're gonna be awesome. We'll do amazing. We have him on. Okay, and alrighty, let's go. I am excited. Are we gonna get right into the combat? I'm stuck at campaign HQ. Can you pick up groceries for dinner? So checklist. Sure thing, ma. Thank you. Thumbs up. So is like Pete not around? I wanna know that, like. What a good guy, Miles. Gracias, chico. De nada.
That is so cool.
What is? Oh.
I got you.
Hey, thanks. No problem.
Hey, you think you're gonna add that new Spider-Man too?
The kid? Yeah. Maybe. Original's just my guy, you know?
Yeah, I know. Hey, is Tails Bodega around here?
Yeah, bright yellow sign down the block. Can't miss it.
Thanks. Beautiful work, by the way. Maybe leave a little room for the new guy. Just in case.
The convoy.
Are we getting started? Ooh, look at the suit! Reminds me of, what's it called? Moxon Corporation? Oh, let's go! Let's go, yo! I'm so ready for this, yo!
Hey, Pete! Headed your way!
Yo, we might... I can't remember what I was saying.
As long as the octopus-related flaws have been fixed.
Let's hope. Okay, closing in on you. Be there soon. Should let Mom know I'll be late.
Miles, get that. Did you get the shopping list?
Hey, Mom. But the bodega was out of coconut milk. Gonna check a store downtown.
Oh, thank you. But avoid Midtown. That prison convoy is making traffic a nightmare.
Oh, yeah. Good call. See you at dinner, Mom. Man, how does Pete do this secret identity thing? Completely stresses me out.
I don't know, man. But yeah, I remember I was saying, this reminds me of, that movie. What is it? Into the Spider-Verse. I really hope the story is amazing.
You can handle this. Breathe in, breathe out. Be cool.
The movement combat seems pretty much the same. Feels pretty much the same.
Pete! You here?
Just down in some rocket fuel.
How are you drinking?
Very, very carefully. Okay, go time.
Helix 2 en route, heavy payload.
Copy, Helix 2, we've got you on scope.
This is a big operation.
It's gotta be. Hundreds of felons escaped from the raft last year. Now it's time to move them back in. Police aren't taking
I really hope the Sable people aren't coming back, because I hated those people.
Getting a lot of interference here.
One of those guys who helped Doc Ock is in there?
Think so. Could be Vulture, could be Scorpion, could be someone bigger.
Rhino.
Okay, we got a problem. Hold back, Miles. Let me take...
I got this beat. Don't worry.
Miles, no!
It's secure.
You're drifting Helix 2. We have a weight imbalance. Direction 236. Rudders unresponsive. Brace for impact.
Oh, shit.
Helix 2 going down. Helix 2 is going down. Helix 2 is down. No casualties. Payload compromised.
Response team dispatched. Sit tight, Helix 2.
Pete, I'm sorry, man. I didn't mean to.
It's okay. We got this. Just need to contain it before...
I'm calling you Rhino.
Before that happens.
Was I right? Looks like it.
Hello.
Yes, I was right. Pog. One of my favorite villains in all Marvel history, right there, looking like a badass.
Why are you running?
Miles, I've got Rhino, but you have to contain the escape.
Of course, I get the little bitches. Come on. Oh, boom.
He's never gonna trust me on a mission like this again.
Nice work with the helicopter, kid. Real heroic stuff.
Hey, guys. How about we call a timeout? Talk this through? Please? No? All right, then.
Oh, that's right. You can, like, lift him up. More people coming in.
Need to get this under control.
Whoa, great arm. You ever pitch? Seriously, you're triple A easy. Whole new career just waiting for you.
I love the quips. Oh yeah, poggers, beat him up.
I got the keys, let's move. Hurry up, we gotta get out of here.
I gotta move in, I'm probably gonna have to go get them out.
Your holy spirit's a little overzealous this year, Alexei.
Alexei. Let's go beat up my favorite villain. This man's fast as fuck, boy!
Oh, whoa, wait, that's a ball!
shit. This is shit, shit. Watch out, people. Fly fishing on the Volga?
The power over life and death.
Oh, baby, excites me.
Let life.
Thank you.
Oh. Boom. Get fucked, bitch. This is so cool. Thanks, Petey. Oh, I thought he was gonna go through it.
He's a low energy menace.
JJ. JJ Jameson.
He's a weak minded. Oh!
Hey, Jonah, looking good. Very fast.
Menace! A feckless, treacherous, unhinged menace. Jared, right here. Yeah.
Oh, we gotta.
Hey, Mom. Yeah. Coconut milk. Still trying to find it. Been kind of an adventure.
Are you running?
Yeah, sorry. Trying to catch a train.
Mira, mijo. No seas mentiroso.
Shit, I'm behind.
Sí, ma. Te quiero mucho.
Yo también te quiero.
Now we're never miles. We gotta stop it.
On my way.
We gotta bring him down fast.
Yeah, what do we do?
Let us raise temperature.
Oh, bad, very bad.
Shit. Oh, fuck. Pete, you okay?
Are you okay?
Pete?
No. No!
I'm okay. I've got him. Headed your way. Be ready.
Okay. Yeah. Might, need a minute.
Great, they have RPGs. I hated the RPGs. At least I didn't want to get that, what's it called? The ability where I can grab them.
I'm gonna strike!
Tip for the police. Maybe don't bring RPGs to the prison convoy next time. Maybe don't bring RPGs anywhere.
Hitting a 15 combo earns you a finisher. I think that was the same as the last one. Oh shit.
He can't lose. Never lose.
I have a bad feeling about Pete, yo. Oh no.
Pete, wake up, man.
No, oh no. Was I right, man? I want the Into the Spider-Man reverse suit.
The hell?
Get fucking beasted, bro. Man said fucking Chana, no! Venom punch because Venom stun. Venom cost because Venom power build up. Okay. Fuck you, bitch. Yeah. Oh, slam. Oh, combo. Oh, shit. Oh, comboed into a wall break. What is this, Injustice? Shit. Oh, spank that butt, bro. Oh, shit. I am spanking his butt.
Nice.
Oh, shit.
You destroyed half the city. Don't you care?
No, he doesn't care. Fuck you. Eat your ass out. Oh, fucking air combo on that hoe.
You fought a lot of people today, Alexi. Too many.
I gotta heal up, too. I'm gonna fucking beat him up, bro. Fuck you, bro. Okay, so he's not dead yet. We're good. So Roxxon is gonna be one of the bads.
Guys? Wow, just
wow. Yeah.
Simon Krieger, head of R&D at Roxxon Energy. Pleasure to meet you.
You too. Sorry. I think our ball landed in your yard.
No. Actually did us a favor. We just bought the place. We're planning to tear it down for a build. But looks like you beat us to it. I wanted to thank you. Both of you. Taking down Rhino? Solo? You are going places, bud.
Thanks. But he's still dangerous.
Nah, we'll hold him for the police. You know, I always think these super troopers are overkill until something like this happens. Oh, duty calls. Hey,
I don't like him.
Great to meet you both. Future's looking bright.
Hello.
Hey.
He's right. Yeah. Let's clear out. Let the police do their job.
Yeah. Yeah, okay.
Bioelectricity. Wow. Gotta be honest. Little jealous.
Hey, look, I got nothing on the OG. Think we should run tests tomorrow? A little voltage analysis?
Oh, man. Yeah, sorry. I've been meaning to tell you, I'm not gonna be around for the next few weeks.
Is this a pee joke I don't get?
No. MJ's headed overseas for the Bugle and requested me as her photographer. Kind of a working vacation for us.
Oh, man. Look, I don't know if I'm ready to fly solo. I screwed up today big time with the helicopter.
But then you delivered big time. You saved my bacon, Miles.
I got lucky.
Hey, I did this gig for 8 years without backup. You better believe I screwed up lots of times. But that is how you learn.
What's this?
Christmas present. But first, you gotta take the oath.
Oh. Okay.
I promise to do everything in my power to protect this city.
I promise.
That's it?
That oath a real thing.
Totally. Definitely didn't just make it up. See you in a few weeks, Spider-Man. New York's only Spider-Man.
I'm New York's only Spider-Man.
Shit. Better get a better costume.
New York's only Spider-Man. Please don't screw this up.
They just left the pizza up there. Alrighty. I think that's a good way to end our first episode. Thank you guys so much for watching. We'll see you guys on the next one.